Wondering if today's, well, first year's a 2-on-1 for the Knights. Kessel for Eichel, shooting, he scores!
Watch the play in the neutral zone. There's the little stick, Theodore knocks it past Harrington. That creates a 4-on-1, and Kessel gets it to Eichel. He's going to hang on, and he makes no mistake.
Playing hockey over the course of that recovery will not impede it, Spezza told Mark, and Mark told us. Here's Phil Kessel. Eichel flashes to the middle. He scores!
This line, they're all in it. This cross-ice pass gets deflected off Benning, but it still goes to Kessel, and then Eichel's speed just out of nowhere creates the 2-on-0. And Kessel will pass, and it's just a backhand tap-in for Eichel.